So Miguel, how strange is this for you to play against Benfica?
It's different, but it's very nice to see my old friends and my whole team. It's the team that I born there and I growing there, and it's very nice to see all the people another time.
Sorry to ask, but is it nice also to see the coach that decided that you're not good enough for them?
It's okay. He have his options. I didn't play too much with him, but okay, no problems with him. I make my decision to coming here, and I think it's the best decision for my career.
And which team you support really tomorrow?
Of course, I will support the PAOK. Now it's my team. Okay, when Benfica play in Portugal, I want that Benfica win. But against us, of course, I will want that PAOK win.
You've seen a lot of games of Benfica, I guess, this year, and also you know most of the players that are there. What game do you expect from them to do here?
They are in this best moment of the season. This is for sure. They work very hard, like a team. They are very compact and they defend very well. And in front, they have players that could score and could make something different in each play. So we have to be careful, to play our game, try to be in our best, and we'll fight for the game.
You know, of course, the level of Benfica. You know also the level of PAOK now. The best Benfica and the best PAOK. Will it be a great game?
Yes, this is for sure. Of course, we know that Benfica is the favorite because last year they go to final. But we have our qualities, and I'm sure that if we are in our best, we can win the game. And after, we have to try to not make mistakes and wait for some mistakes of them.
Are you sad that you're not playing in the first game, at least?
Yes, too much, because I want too much to play this game. After draw, I'm waiting for these two games, but okay, I have to accept. Now I try to work hard to be fit and to be in my best as soon as possible, and we'll see how many time I will need.
Any chance for the second game in your hometown?
I hope so. As I said before, I work on this, but we have to see every day, because every day is different. Every day I feel better. The sensations are good. Okay, and I will try for sure.
And any message to your old friends there?
To be careful for tomorrow.